From New York City, weighing 239 pounds, it is the unpredictable Johnny Rods.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest, it is set for one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Here in the corner to my left, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing 245 pounds, Johnny Rods. And his opponent in the corner to my right, from Columbus, Ohio, weighing 235 pounds, Frankie Williams.
Frankie Williams against Johnny Rods, and scheduled up later on, ladies and gentlemen, two feature matches I'm sure you want to stay with us to see. Pete Sanchez against Skandor Akbar, Bugsy McGraw against the big Bobo Brazil. Right now, we're set for the action in this match. Johnny Rods in control of things at the moment against Frank Williams. Last week we saw Frank Williams teaming up with Johnny Rivera against the Executioners, and of course we just saw the Executioners a moment ago. Williams at the moment not doing too well against Johnny Rods. Rod surely makes good use of those ropes, Anthony, to get additional leverage.
Yes, he's a very rugged character, and he's used the rope very beautifully. And I don't know, Williams, he tried very hard. But Rods is a very, very competitive man, General. He tried hard, young fellow. And he's a little violent, but what can you do? He tries best, no question about.
Well, Frank Williams, from the looks of things, may lack, do you think he lacks an experience, Antonino?
I believe so, General. He's too green yet, Rods is an old wolf, and he's well-built. He's about 240 pounds, and he's a well-built, strong, rough character, this Johnny Rods.
We mentioned earlier, Antonino, the fact that Pete Sanchez, who's quite contrary to the style of his opponent, Skandor Akbar. Who do you like in that match?
Well, Sanchez is a very, very like a young fish. He can't get out. I like Sanchez because 10 minutes, it's really rough, General, to make results in 10 minutes. And I believe that Sanchez can hold it pretty good for these 10 minutes. This Akbar is a tough man, but what can I do?
Cover counted two, and that's, I don't know whether he kicked out Frank Williams or whether or not Johnny Rods let him up. Williams a moment ago showing signs of life. Right now, does it look too well in the ring against Johnny Rods? All right, so you're going to go with Sanchez against Skandor Akbar. What about the other feature match? Bugsy McGraw, unorthodox style of Bugsy and the power of Bugsy against Bobo Brazil. Come on, Anthony, cat have your tongue. Who's going to take it?
I like Bobo, very well done.
Rods taking a punishment from Frank Williams, again showing signs of life. So Williams may not be as green as we thought he was. Rips him into the ropes. Shot to the midsection. However, Williams not moving in as quickly as he should, and Johnny Rods was waiting for him off those ropes. Again, Rods going up on the ropes, leaping up, down into the midsection. Turns him over, comes down with another leg. Into a cover, referee for the count. Two and... is it over? I believe so. No, the referee did not go for the third count. For some unexplained reason. Rod slams down Frank Williams. Rod's out on the apron of the ring. Climbing up to the top rope. Down he'll go again. Williams appears to be in very poor condition. Johnny Rodge right on target with things. Kevin Sullivan is also scheduled to be with us, as Kevin will be taking on big 400-pound Crusher Blackwell. That's another feature match, so there's all kind of action here to come on All-Star Wrestling. But again, Frank Williams has turned things around a bit. Rod, wow, did he ever kick Frank Williams right in the face. Pulls him up with a handful of hair, gives him a hard right hand. Frank Williams still on his feet, another shot. Frank Williams giving out a little of his own. Knee lift, and Rod's is rocked. Frank Williams, as we said before, apparently, Angelino, not as green as we thought he was.
Well, he got a second wind coming very strong, General, you know. A wrestler is a very unusual man. He can come back and very strong and produce the impossible.
Slams his man, Rods. Handful of hair turns him right back around. Reaches back up for him and again slams the man. Rods coming off the ropes now. Coming down hard with a, oh my goodness, just crushed a man's head. It's all over. So Johnny Rodge chalks up another victory for himself over pretty much of a newcomer here, Frank Williams. Let's get the official word.
Here is the time, 6 minutes and 13 seconds. It is the winner, Johnny Rodz.
Johnny Rodz victorious. Let's take a look at action we saw only a moment ago against Frank Williams. Picks him up and slams his man. Now Rodz will go to the far side. Coming back now and getting set. And look at this. Rodz up with the leg. Will come down right across the head of Frank Williams. Sitting down on the man's head. Rodz actually squashing, you see, sitting down right on the head of Frank Williams. And if that won't put you out, nothing will. We'll be back with more wrestling action as we continue in just a moment.